Well, we're back to this tag team championship match. Oh, between Crime Time and New Breed. Drop kick to the chest. And like we said, this is a WEDF tag team championship battle for the tag team championships. Oh, first. Oh, and a big net breaker by Elijah Burke. Here comes Zack Ryder. Whoa! Oh, and a big elbow to the heart by Ryder. Throws him into the. Oh, wait. Gets out of it. JTG going to the top rope. Oh, and both Elijah Burke and Zack Ryder take down JTG from going up to the top turnbuckle. Puts him back. Oh, and a chop. Oh, and another big chop. What was it? And another throwing crossbody teamwork by teamwork by New Breed. We got and a miss, but drop kick. Oh, I mean, not drop kick, but leg drop. Elijah Burke. Oh, and a nice athletic move by JTG. Not JTG is not taken lightly. Should never be taken lightly. Even though the original commentators of the show say, and they think that they should be taken lightly, they are not even worth being in this WEDF. And here's JTG holding him. Oh, and a big shoulder butt to the chest. And he's going for the pin. Not even a one count. Wow, Elijah Burke is like looking really fresh, like he just got in, but like he hasn't been fighting at all. Oh, and a running bulldog. Sorry, just a minute. I said that when Elijah Burke went. Oh, it's a gravel, having a headlock position. Oh, and he takes Zack Ryder out, puts him to the side of the ring. This is a head. Oh, and a big scoop slam by Shad Gaspar. Keep on hitting him to the back with those punches. Oh, throws him to his side. Almost. Oh, whoa. JTG tags himself in. Oh, what the? Oh, no. Elijah Burke takes out. Oh, they both are out. It's kind of weird. Well, I don't know if you guys remember, but earlier. Oh, wait. No! Oh, my goodness! Zack Ryder. We just got tagged in. Oh, and a big punch to the face. Just got tagged in. Tried to do a top rope maneuver and try to elbow him, but he misses. Oh, my goodness. A 360 backflip by JTG. The athleticism in this ring tonight. Good gracious. And this tag team bout still goes on. Throws him back into the thing. Zack Ryder takes and puts him back out. Hold on. Sensing some little something here. Oh, he attacks. JTG attacks. Del Rio, but back to what I was saying. He takes him. Oh, and puts him into my announce table. Oh, and takes shot. And Zack Ryder takes Shad Gaspar out. Is Zack Ryder trying to win by a countout? Just like Del Rio did against R-Truth? Or R-Truth did against Del Rio? Oh! Takes him out! Wait, no! Oh my goodness! No! I can't believe it! New Breed retains their tag team championships with a countout! Here's Shad Gaspar, but you know, even though they're still proud of themselves, even though it was a well-fought battle, but the darn cheating of New Breed. Gold comes again, and now they're attacking Crime Time. And come on, you guys need to show some respect to these guys. These guys have been here longer than you, these guys are just formal competitors. I meant to say, I'm sorry. Think of another thing. I'm totally sorry, but you know, just relentlessly attacking. Oh, Zack Ryder just doing it again, like he did again to R-Truth, just relentlessly just attacking. Attacking Shad Gaspar. Hope there's no racistness in this. White guy tagging the black guy. Calling them trash. Whoa, what? Oh my god! Oh my god, it's Kane! Oh my god! He's attacking New Breed! Oh my god, what is going on here? What's going on? He's just attacking New Breed! These hits are being missed! I mean, oh my goodness, what's going on here? Kane! It's Kane! Throw those Irish up to the corner. Oh, and a big splash! Both of them there, and they both go down. What's he doing? Oh, and oh my goodness! Double choke slam by Kane. Look at this. Oh, here he is. Here he's going. Choke slam. The crowd is going crazy. Oh my god. Kane is out here just attacking the tag team champions, New Breed. Of the Pope Elijah Burke or D'Angelo Hall. I'm sorry, I just got word that he likes to be called D'Angelo Hall or the Pope. But I think he's still Elijah Burke to me. But here he is. No! What are you doing? Oh my god! A double chokeslam through my announce table. My god. I'm gonna need new tables here for tonight. Good god. Punch. Another punch. Kick into the gut. Oh! There he is! Choke slam to D'Angelo Hall. My god. What is this for? He was sending a message to Abyss. We must be pissed off what happened tonight. Earlier tonight. Vengeance. My goodness. Well, still to come tonight, the main event. The six-man tag team championship match, six-man tag team match with the team of Christian, Danny Jackpot, and John Cena versus Kurt Angle, Edge, and Goldberg. And here's Todd talking to Todd Grisham, talking to Danny Jackpot. Danny Jackpot, of course, does not like Kurt Angle. The thing does not deserve to be attacked, the World Heavyweight Champion. That's right, Lashing Back in a steel cage between Danny Jackpot versus Kurt Angle in a steel cage at Lashing Back. Should be a great match. Todd Grisham looking there like an idiot. And here comes the chosen one. Who I say is probably one of the best superstars in SmackDown. I'm not gonna say WEDF, but SmackDown, because he still doesn't have a great attitude. But coming down the ring right now, from representing his home country of Ireland, Drew McIntyre. But still, like I was saying, he doesn't have the respect for anybody. I was talking to him earlier, and he just brushed me off like I was just nothing and called me a priest of trash. Drew McIntyre, I thought he would be a good guy, but it turns out he's not. He's just a complete a-hole. I'm sorry, no, this is freaking WEDF. I can say whatever the hell I want. He's a freaking asshole, man. I think the kid is underrated. He has a talent, but he just needs to have the respect. Speaking of respect, here comes the man himself, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus. He still needs to learn respect. Well, I wouldn't get a chance to talk to him, but he is actually a great superstar, one of the best in WEDF. And he's the future of this company. And what is it? I'm guessing that for this tag team bout, Drew McIntyre to the Ireland boys. Guess are going to be come together for this tag team belt. He's friendly talking. All Irishmen in this ring right now. The Chosen Warriors, Finley calls them. And here they come, the high-flying team of London and Kendrick. Very impressive team. I haven't really seen much action from them, but only thing I know is that they are a good team together. They would never disappoint you in a match. I mean, they'll never disappoint to entertain you. Here's a, like that, even in their entrance, they give you something to look at. Right there, that flip to a handshake. I have much respect for those guys. I chilled with them as they welcomed me to WEDF. Welcome to WEDF, and they're actually good guys. And we get this match out of the way. And McIntyre, and whoa! Good nice little head scissors right there. Oh, and an elbow to the face. Picks him up. Oh, I'm trying to do a kick to the head. Oh, hits Sheamus and Drew McIntyre, and then does a flying elbow to Drew McIntyre. Oh! And I meant to say London, guys. I'm sorry. It's not Brian Kendrick's London. The Blondie's Brian Kendrick. Just gotta remember that. I get confused with these two. They both have long hair. You need to cut that shit, man. Come on, I'm just saying. But anyway, nice double team move by London and Kendrick. Now Kendrick's in. Nice hit. Nice elbow. He's friendly out there cheering on his Ireland Chosen Warriors. Oh, nice monkey flip. Oh, and it takes out Sheamus. Guess he's trying to end it here. Oh, try to do a back suplex, but Brian Kendrick takes it. Oh! The Chosen One is looking good right now. Irish whip. Oh! Nice little bulldog right there. Oh! And a backflip! No, I couldn't really see it. My goodness. I think it was like a backflip of splash, but he misses it though. Oh, to get out of it. Oh! Duty T. Oh, this is another high flying move again. Oh, nice. London is looking really good right now. Little head scissors. Oh, slam. Arm drag. And here comes Kendrick. London. Knees to the face. Oh, and a springboard off the ropes. Like I said, I am always entertained when London and Kendrick are in the ring, even though I haven't seen much stuff from them. Oh, missed the clothesline. Oh, and a big suplex by Drew McIntyre. Here comes Cindy tags and Drew McIntyre tags the Sheamus in his little. Oh, nice tag team move right there. And no titles on the line, just really Finley just wanted to see check out the Celtic Warrior and the Chosen One. Oh, nice reversal by London. And we guys are gonna apron. Oh, just shoulder butt. Oh, it takes him out. Takes him out of the ring. Oh, he tried to do a splash. Well, this is on Drew McIntyre and Brian. Well, we were right back with this tag team bout. Right after this.